Dear students, in this session we are going to discuss about negative clamber with clamping level at minus 3 volt. So here let us see the connection. So here is the input voltage source and its value is 10 volt peak to peak 1 kilohertz. Then it is connected to a capacitor having value 1 microfarad and a diode 1N4007. And here the voltage source is connected like this, that is diode cathode terminal is connected to negative of the battery DC source and positive terminal of the battery is connected to the negative terminal of this function generator. That means these points are connected as a common ground point. So let us do the circuit connection first. So there is a function generator and we have to adjust the input voltages 10 volt peak to peak 1 kilohertz that we have done in the previous case. Okay. Next, at the positive terminal of the function generator we will be connecting the positive of the capacitor, that is 1 microfarad capacitor, and negative will be connected to the diode anode terminal. So let us see the breadboard and here is the connection. So here you can see this is the capacitor, that is this is negative side and this is positive side, this is positive side and this is negative side, and diode positive anode is connected at this point and this is the negative of this diode, and from the positive of this capacitor we are giving the connection for the function generator positive, and ground is taken here and output is taken. Also there is a connection of this DC source, that is negative of this DC source will be connected to diode negative terminal and positive terminal will be grounded of the DC source. And here in the DC source we have to adjust to 3 volt, okay. So this is the DC source and here you can see the connection. And now the output is taken across the series combination of this diode and the DC source. So the output is taken from this probe, output is taken through this probe, okay. Now whenever you switch on the function generator you can see the output waveform. Like this you can see here that the common ground point is this one, okay. You can see this is the ground point, and now whenever you are releasing the input waveform you can see it, and again when you are releasing the output waveform you can see, now you can see that the output waveform is this one, this is clamped to negative side, okay. So we have to calculate the voltage. You can see here that this is actually, this is the ground one, ground point is this one and this is clamped to this point, and that voltage is, this is 1 division and this is 1.2 into 2 equal to 2.4. So this voltage is 2.4 volt and now you want to say this voltage, and here you can see this is 2.4 and this is ground, this is ground, and from there this is 6.2. You can see here this is the ground point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 point something, okay. 6.2 into this voltage 2, that is equal to 12.4 volt. So the output sine wave will locate at -2.4, this is negative axis, -2.4, and the other side will be -12.4, okay. So this is the way we are drawing the waveform, okay. So now we want to see the transfer curve of this biased clamber, and for that we are pressing ground, then XY, then adjust that dot point to the central position, then release ground. Now this is the output waveform. Whenever you are taking XY position you have to release this mono button, then you will get the correct wave, correct transfer characteristics. You can see here that actually central point is this dot and this is the central point. You can see the reading, this dot is the central point, so the upper position will be at 2.2, that is equal to 2.4, this is 1.2 into 2, that is equal to 2.4 volt, and lower position to see the lower position. You can adjust it like this. This is the reference 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6.2, that is equal to 6.2 into 2, that is equal to 12.4. So these all are at the negative side. So a biased negative clamper clamps the output voltage to negative side. So if you want to clamp at any voltage point, you can use the different voltage sources, different values of voltage sources, okay. So that's all about this negative clamper, clamps at minus 3 volt.